formula for the minor chord is first perfect, third minor, and fifth perfect. Basically, these three notes, first, third, and fifth, are nothing but the notes of the minor scale in which we apply the formula of minor scale. To know what is the minor scale formula, please check the playlist and then we form the minor scale. Okay, so let's consider any note, this one. Okay, now for this one we will find out the minor chord. Okay, this is the first note, so it is sa. Third minor, okay, third minor as per the formula is this. Okay, and then the fifth, this one. So this is sa, re, ga. Okay, this ga is the minor ga. The major ga is this one. Okay, if you reduce the major third note just by half note, it becomes the minor third note. So sa ga, sa re ga ma ba. This is the fifth perfect. So the first perfect and fifth perfect remains same for major chord as well as minor chord. The only thing that we change for minor chord is reduce the major third note from major position to minor position, that is half note below. Okay, so this is the minor chord for this note. Okay, basically major chord is nothing but the use of proper third note, and minor chord is nothing but use of half note reduced ga or third note. Okay, so now let's consider any other example. Suppose this one. Okay, so sa re ga. Okay, then the major would be sa re ga ma pa. Okay, but this two note, that is first and fifth, will remain same. Only the third note will shift from major to minor, that is sa re ga. This is the major ga. This will shift from here to here, this one, by half note we reduce. Okay, so I hope you have understood how to form the minor chord. I'll repeat: first perfect, the third minor, and the fifth perfect. Okay, a chord, a complete chord, can be formed with just three notes, that is sa ga pa, a major chord and a minor chord. This is a complete major chord, this is a complete minor chord. But in general, it is a very very good habit to press four notes, that is sa ga pa, that is the complete chord. But with this, one more is sa of next octave. So basically, if we convert this into notes, it will be first perfect, third major or minor, fifth perfect, and again the first perfect of next chord. Now this is a major chord, sa ga pa. This does make a complete chord, but if you press the next sa, it will give a better depth in the sound. See, because this is of higher octave and this is of lower octave, and gives the depth to the depth and richness to that chord and feeling. Okay, now see, Similarly, in case of minor chord also, this is Sa, this is Ga, this is Pa, and again this is Sa. So in case of minor chord also, it is a good practice to hit the Sa both on the first note and the next octave. So Sa, Ga, Pa, Sa, to rich, make that chord sound richer and deeper. See? Okay? Thank you so much. If you have liked this video, please do share, subscribe and comment. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment box. Thank you so much.